submerged throughout the desert, became fearful, slept deeply, till understood their hearts, and blew with greater force into the sky, grew from within, wept their eyes, told stories they never lived, knew all of our past temptations, all of our present and resilience, no longer strangers in the city of coincidence, intuitive understanding, a major detour unraveling, a reality to endure. The caravan could move forward across the desert. The world was sin, the sin of people, the people of earth. Intimate connection. You don't need to understand the desert. All you need to do is contemplate a single grain of sand. And you understand that what you see is all the marvels of creation. There arose and made their way back towards their inner home. They earn their living. They've earned to be women and men. No taste of the battle, amen. The thrill of not knowing what the outcome would be. The moon knelt beside them. The sun stretched across the rim, where sky met sand. You're trying to hold back.